I'm here with junior forward Taylor Harold. Taylor, about ready to start the season. Take me through this weekend's matchups against Old Dominion, Virginia.
We got a really strong schedule this year. We're hitting some pretty good teams early in the season. We just had Maryland, who's obviously a top competitor, you know, in the NCAA, and we're going on to ODU and UVA this weekend, and they've always made it really far into the NCAA tournament, so it'll be really interesting to see how it goes, and we've just got to come out really hard and play hard.
As you said, you played Maryland this last weekend in a scrimmage, and now you play very tough teams in Old Dominion, Virginia. How does that help you prepare for the rest of the season, starting off with such strong teams?
Starting off with Maryland was really good because, you know, not only does it help us see where we are, but it sees where we need to get better and improve. And that's why in the beginning, it's just Coach Shar always puts those hard teams first. So we know what we need to do, and we know where we need to be early in the season so we can be a top competitor all year round.
And last question, what are you most looking forward to about this upcoming season?
Definitely Big Ten play. It's always fun when, you know, conference play is always like the toughest, and it's the most exciting going after the Big Ten championship.
Taylor, thank you for your time.
All right, thanks.